During the month of September, Orlando's housing market saw increases in both of its year-over-year median price and home sales. However, inventory experienced its second decline in 2019. The median price of an Orlando home sold in September was $245,000, which is a 5% increase compared to September 2018. A total of 2,972 homes sold during the month, a tally that is 7% more than the 2,776 sales in September 2018. Would-be buyers continue to be challenged by the limited number of homes available for sale in Orlando. Compared to September 2018, the number of homes on the market decreased by 4%. There are 7,784 properties currently listed for sale. Whether you're looking to buy, sell, or rent, contact a realtor today so you can get moving.